In this video I want to demonstrate how to replace the top and the heel of a given shoe model. This is a pre-calculated shoe model, and the first thing what I do is I split this face into four parts. I use some method create fine segment. I start with this object here, and I have for each segment four coordinates, u min and u max, and the same for v min and v max, and I create these parts. So I do this. Okay, now we see here the whole shoe. I hide it, and this is the inner side of the shoe, the outer side of the shoe, the top and the heel, and I think the design of the top and the heel is not the best one, so I need a second script. The second script does the following things. First I read the data of the curve of a pre-computed face, then I create from this border some more poles, and I create then a face. This is one face for the toe, for the top, and the same I do for the heel. In the case of the heel, I have here four ribs. This one is the border of the pre-calculated heel. So I run this script. So, and now we see the new top. Here's the old one. I hide it, and this is the new one. And the same we have here, the old heel and the new one. And now we have a new shoe with its four components. There can be done some refinement for the tangent behavior here on this borders, but for the first step we now have four parts of the shoe.